Hi there. We would like to introduce to you the educational activities we are developing and organizing at the AMS Institute for Advanced Metropolitan Solutions. AMS is a unique consortium of public and private partners and is anchored in the cooperation and commitment of three prominent universities in the field of applied sciences. Delft University of Technology from the Netherlands, Wageningen University and Research Center from the Netherlands, and the Massachusetts Institute of Technology in Boston, USA. We would like to present to you our educational philosophy and your opportunities for learning and engaging with AMS. Let us start by explaining the AMS education philosophy.
In AMS, our education activities focus on how to create a circular, vital, and connected city, and integrating and optimizing the urban metabolism with regard to water, energy, waste, health, mobility, food, all in their specific socio-spatial contexts. For instance, clearing water and transforming the waste in energy, new foodstuffs, or other products. We know that a lot of metropolitan challenges are characterized by complexity, interdependency, and uncertainty. They can only be solved in a sustainable way if different fields of expertise work closely together and develop solutions for the city in an integrated way. Integration is the key word for interdisciplinary ways of working. In our AMS education program, we are bringing together students with various specialized backgrounds and an interest for interdisciplinary and intercultural teamwork. Furthermore, the competences needed to solving the kinds of complex metropolitan challenges we are talking about not only come from a variety of disciplines, but also from a variety of stakeholders: academics, practitioners, industry, policymakers, civil servants, but also citizens contribute with their experience and knowledge. Co-creation from a holistic perspective are the key words here, with various industrial and societal stakeholders connected to our institute. AMS provides all kinds of learning environments where you as students can transdisciplinarily work together with our partners. We know that inter- and transdisciplinarity is not a question anymore in today's urban environment. It's a necessity, and most of the time, it's the solution.
As AMS, we want you not only to develop ideas for metropolitan solutions, but we also want you to think about implementing them. We want you to understand how you can develop an idea for a metropolitan solution into an opportunity into a business case, and ultimately a business case into a startup company. We really want you to improve the city. And this indeed needs a creative and entrepreneurial mindset from our students. In AMS, we use the analysis design engineering approach. In other words, analyzing by sensing the city, designing solutions, and integrating technology. This requires, for example, a lot of analytical work, that is, decomposing complex problems, problematizing a certain case, doing research, of course, developing new sets of mixed research methods, contextualizing, framing, and reframing. It also needs design work, which can consist of conceptualizing, developing ideas, creating, innovating, developing cohesion, synthesizing, visualizing, and participative design approaches. And finally, it also needs engineering work, such as calculating, modeling, experimenting, implementing, applying technical knowledge. Engineering makes it work.
Understanding the needs of the city is supported by acquiring and interpreting all kinds of data on the city: spatial data, technical data, social data, and temporal data, to name but a few. Data comes in many forms and formats: numbers, words, maps, images, opinions. AMS education teaches you how to choose, underpin, acquire, analyze, and represent the data you need for your project work. When using data, it is important to assess the quality and usability of those data forms and formats. Defining this quality and collecting the right data to answer the research question at hand are like finding two needles in a haystack. With the emergence of big data, It might be very true that we are not only offering new ways of finding the needles, but that we are actually also creating new haystacks. AMS facilitates and hosts various so-called living labs and test beds in the city region of Amsterdam. You can undertake your studies in our living labs and can actively intervene in the city in cooperation with our AMS researchers and practitioners. This will provide you a most inspiring and challenging learning environment. And besides these in-situ learning environments, AMS also makes intensive use of the digital learning environment to make learners from all over the world familiar with the most up-to-date knowledge on advanced metropolitan solutions.
The AMS Institute organizes all kinds of education in the domain of advanced metropolitan solutions, such as summer school activities on bachelor, master, postmaster, and even professional level, and massive open online courses on various topics. So, check the edX and AMS websites for our next initiatives. Starting in September 2017, AMS will offer a two-year Master of Science program called Metropolitan Analysis, Design and Engineering. The program will be accessible for highly motivated students who have a relevant bachelor profile and who would like to study on highly urgent societal questions accompanying a rapidly urbanizing world. The first year curriculum consists of 5 compulsory courses and studios on metropolitan challenges, on methodology for metropolitan innovators, on metropolitan data, on metropolitan solutions, and on metropolitan entrepreneurship. These courses consist of a lot of interdisciplinary teamwork. In addition, students need to individually define a specialization trajectory.
In the second year of the curriculum, students will work and graduate within the Living Lab Amsterdam. In interdisciplinary teams, students will work for and with Amsterdam stakeholders on real assignments. Students will develop an integral metropolitan solution and write an individual academic thesis. A number of courses is already offered as electives within the current Delft and Wageningen masters.
So, check the AMS website for the latest news on the master program and for enrolling in courses.
See you in the future at AMS. Bye.
Cheers.